WJZZ Jazz 106, that's Morality. Music from Ratu Makamahela. It's 12:45 in Detroit. Tony Hoy with you until 5:30. This is music from Shantae Moore, especially for you, Marcella, and Special Ed. We're WJZZ Jazz 106. WJZZ Jazz 106, that's Shantae Moore. The song is called The Mood. Good morning to you, Tony Hoy with you. It's 11 minutes away from 1 o'clock. In about 4 minutes or so, you can join Cliff Coleman with Sundown from WJZZ Jazz 106.
the chance to make believe and pursue your better you.
Look inside.
Look inside.
Sundown. It's WJZZ's entertainment guide for Detroit and surrounding areas, brought to you by the Broadway with two area locations on Northwestern Highway in Southfield and on Broadway in downtown Detroit. After this message, a look at events for the weekend. The Broadway, voted the number one men's clothing store, has one of the crown jewels in men's fashion, the Gianni Versace Couture collection. Gianni Versace, the world-renowned Italian designer for those who want the pinnacle in fashion. Gianni Versace, now exclusively at the Broadway in Detroit. The fashion world waits for Mr. Versace's direction each season, and now it's at the Broadway. Gianni Versace, the freshness of ideas, the excitement of design, the richness of colors and patterns. The Broadway has it, all of it. The Broadway is the excitement of Gianni Versace. The Gianni Versace Couture Collection is now at the Broadway on Northwestern Highway at Applegate Square in Southfield and downtown Detroit. The Broadway is Michigan's only store with the complete line of Gianni Versace. The Broadway. We add fashion to your wardrobe. Phone 963-2171 in Detroit and 355-9420 in Southfield. Come in and experience Versace. The Gianni Versace Couture Collection is arriving daily at the Broadway. Enjoy music this Friday from Betty LeVette with Rudy Robinson, followed Saturday by Mutual Admiration Society. That'll be at Pegasus in the Fisher Building. Charles and Gwen Scales are featured this weekend at Club Penta, also in the Fisher. Saxman Steve Wood plays Friday, followed by Nouveau-Tay at the Rhinoceros on Riopelle Franklin. And Orange Lake Drive has the music at Baker's Keyboard Lounge, Livernois at 8 Mile. David Miles and Milestone appear through Sunday at Floods on St. Antoine in Lafayette. Guitarist Calvin Brooks and his trio have late-night jazz at Burt's Marketplace on Russell near Gratiot in Eastern Market. song stylings from Allison Williams with Kenny Jackson at Emmanuel Stewart's place on East Jefferson at St. Aubin. Sax man Big Bob joins Joe Hunter tonight at the Blue Nile on Monroe and Greektown. Then Millie Scott and her Dream Band are at the Currency Exchange on Bagley at Clifford. The Teddy Harris Quartet entertains at Bomax Jazz Room on Gratiot at Broadway. Henry Mann plays Friday, followed Saturday by drummer Bobby Battle at Cafe Ricardo's on East Warren at Alter. Guitarist A. Spencer Bearfield is with bassist Richard Davis this weekend at Royal Oak Women's Club on South Pleasant at 4th. Ursula Walker joins Buddy Butson at Daniels on West 6th Street in Royal Oak. Alexander Zajic's band plays at Murdoch's on Crooks Road in Rochester. And Left Turn Only has the music at Jack's Waterfront on Jefferson and St. Clair Shores. A look at Sundown's theater sign has the play Someone to Watch Over Me, featured at the Attic Theater on 3rd at West Grand Boulevard. The tension of early integration is depicted in My Brother's Keeper, held at Highland Park Community College's Cultural Center on Glendale at 3rd. Fiddler on the Roof continues its run at the Fisher Theater, and the musical comedy What Goes Around runs at the Music Hall on Madison downtown. Returning to area music this Sunday from 2 to 6, the 4th Annual Bluebird Reunion with pianist Barry Harris joining Charles McPherson at the International Marketplace on Monroe and Greektown. Each Sunday, organist Bobby Cook's trio, featuring Perry Hughes, is at the Limit on 8 Mile at Greenfield. Left Turn Only plays at the Rhinoceros on Riopelle, and Inside Story will be at the Old Woodward Grill on Woodward in downtown Birmingham. Monday night, Bob Hopkins and his 18-piece orchestra are at Club Penta in the Fisher. Tuesday night, Bobby McFerrin at Orchestra Hall. Then beginning Friday, Kenny Burrell at Baker's Keyboard Lounge. The WJZZ Jazz Line is at your service with club and concert events by phone just by calling 871-JAMS. And that's a look at Sundown, brought to you by The Broadway, with locations in Southfield and in downtown Detroit. The Broadway, they add fashion to your wardrobe. You have a jazzy night as we get back now to your kaleidoscope in sound, Jazz 106.
The event edge of American FM, WJZZ Detroit, Jazz 106.
Thank you.
WJZZ Jazz 106, that's Kirk Whalum. Song is called X Factor. With more continuous music with WJZZ. Good morning to you, Tony Hoy with you. Guest hosting for Tony Weaver. We're with you until 5:30. This is music now from Mariah Carey. Do You Think of Me? It's taken from our listener line at 298-6969. We aim to please and we always hit the spot. We're WJZZ.
Do you think of me
when you're lying all alone?
WJZZ-FM Detroit. Jazz 106.
Thank you.
WJZZ Jazz 106 with more continuous music. Good morning to you. It's 21 minutes after 1 o'clock. Tony Hoy with you until 5:30 this morning. Keith Bell comes away for your early Saturday morning music pleasure. A very special hello and good morning to friends visiting. They're in Southfield right now. They're visiting from out of state and enjoying the sounds of Jazz 106 with music from Gene Dunlap, Rihanna, Renee from WJZZ Jazz 106.
Thank you.
WJZZ Chaz 106. It's 1:35, 25 minutes away from 2 o'clock. It's an early Saturday morning. Tony Hoy until 6 o'clock with your favorite music from WJZZ Chaz 106.
As you watch that side of me, that's a thought you gonna be. So you fail to see your role. How the good in you is gone. But we're here together now. Hold my hand forever now. I will hold against you and a harm. You meant